As part of the service here at Gamma, your personal room has been outfitted with a radio frequency identification chip. The device will unlock and allow access to your personal suite.
Couple of months.
Yeah, it's a good situation. Miss Yamazaki's very small.
Very capable. Tough as nails, too. You should see her in the court.
She seems a bit, I don't know, untimely? Like she's not comfortable in her own skin?
Yeah, you saw how she dropped her fags off the lift crossing the gorge. It's just nicotine cravings.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was me 5 years ago. Glad I got that monkey off my back. Hey, we should get her a pat. Make a good impression.
In a place like this, good luck.
So the client's a trial?
Yuki Yamazaki dropped her cigarettes off the lift when arriving at the hospital. According to her bodyguards, this has put her on edge. Maybe you can help quench those cravings, 47.
Criminal defense.
Cigarettes are contraband at Gamma, but surely not everyone follows the rules.
Ogenki desu ka?
Get well soon, Mr. Reaper.
Genki desu ka?
That is Yuki Yamazaki,
hey, good to see you,
former
man.
Lawyer to the Yakuza and current operative for Providence.
Bullshit. I work in the most expensive hospital.
Yeah, the kick's all right. Food's decent. Most of the people there are just lazy rich people. It's not like Mogadishu, that's for sure.
Hey, you'll never guess who I'm out here with. That former Cicada pilot, Dennis. Remember him from Shanghai? That's the one. He's still dealing, too. I shit you not. I think he's making a decent bonus. Say the doctor's been in a few consultations already and he walks away looking very mellow. I know. Yeah, good thing I'm not the one having heart surgery.
That's a little harsh, isn't it? A total ban?
I don't know. Patient did die. Famous one at that.
Still, it's not the chef's fault. What was a kitchen apprentice thinking, cutting out a fugu fish by himself unsupervised? I mean, it takes years of practice. Didn't the kid realize how poisonous those things are?
Yeah, he's a kid. I mean, he probably wanted to show off, I don't know. But anyway, the hospital administration probably thought it would be better to just ban serving fugu altogether.
Poor chef. That was his best party trick. Now what do we do with the last fugu?
Throw it out, I guess? It's a damn shame, too. The chef had to refuse serving Yuki Yamazaki his signature dish. I mean, despite her constant requests. She asked about it just an hour ago. It's really too bad.
Well, it's not...
Gama has banned the serving of fugu, following an incident where a guest was poisoned by a poorly carved piece of the poisonous fish. It appears, however, that Yuki Yamazaki is trying to sway the chef to slice up his final specimen and serve it to her. Who are we to deny... I have such pleasure, 47.
Earlier, entourage and bodyguard. I had to.
You're kidding me. What, the Yakuza lawyer?
Always bow. Remember that.
Yeah, none other. It felt like punching her lights out, too. I mean, she made a mockery of the judicial system, shamed the entire legal profession with her trickery.
Oh, I remember that vividly. The way she tore down the witnesses was brutal. Disgraceful, even. I mean, I always felt like she loved doing that in front of the cameras.
Oh, yeah, between you and me?
Mr. Jason Portman.
Remember that one
Please
guy,
come
the,
to the hospital
janitor?
Entrance.
She couldn't get him to crack.
A doctor will escort you to your checkup.
They never found him.
That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment.
Yeah, I'd say.
Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
That spy area. Do not want to run into her again.
How is the tumor? It is very rare, so cut it very thinly. It is a little tough. It must be very tender.
I want to bear a suit, Sensei.
I don't know. Hold on. Okay. All kitchen staff are greenlit.
All right, 47. Let's make sure this is her last meal.
Hi, Chef.
Oh,
you know what I was thinking? We should go skiing.
This is all so standard.
I know,
excuse me. Could I ask you for...
Pardon me? You should really try the sushi. It's to die for.
I had this marvelous vibrant suite. Open from this very famous...
Is this fugu? I knew you would come around eventually. It's good for you.
I hope you like it. My colleague is a straight arrow. Me, I say it's good to live dangerously.
You took the words right out of my mouth. That's exactly right.
Hey, get my souffles out of the oven, please. Thank you.
Velvet softness. Absolutely delicious.
Target down. Now it's time for Sodas to retire.
Oh, man. Not a contender for the next Olympics.
What the...
So, you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess. You don't know about the medical trial.
Oh, so it is true. But the guy's had a mood-altering neurochip implanted in his brain. So how does it work? Does it work?
Sorry, you're just gonna have to wait for my research paper. I'm following the trial closely, and with a little luck, it'll be the basis for my doctorate. All I can say is that I've got a very interesting bit of insight into his mental state.
Fine, I'll just have to ask you again when we're drunk.
Dr. Katashi Ito, also known as the curator, is participating in some sort of medical trial. Interesting. The curator oversees the hospital's organ storage facility and surely has access to Soda's donor heart. I suggest you locate the Research Assistant's Report 47 and find out what this neural implant is for. Could prove useful.
Oh, that goes without saying. I do still wish we could put
someone.
It's Ito. You called earlier. Just the usual things. Organs coming in, curation, distribution.
Was there something particular?
Oh, it's fine.
That is the right-sided donor heart destined for Sodas. This is what he sold out the ICA for.
I still need to adjust it myself once in a while, but... Stable of the chips. What happened? I see. And the assistant? I assume he was let go. The river. Harsh, but fair, I suppose. Well, how anyone could mistake that for a TV remote is beyond me.
You really must work harder on getting all of this off.
It's almost poetic.
No, nobody will be able to accidentally play around with my remote. It's safely tucked away in my bunk here at Gamma.
Don't worry.
Well, in short, everything is running smoothly here. The chip works, dosage is nearly there. We should be ready for human trials soon. I have to run. Cherry Pip! I think I saw you working through the night a few days ago.
This is my dream job. To be here as a student is a lifelong fantasy come true. I will do everything I can to excel every single day. To think of the things we can achieve here, I mean, it's amazing.
Work hard and stay focused. That's the ticket. Make sure you don't get distracted with irrelevant things. That's one of the reasons we're in this remote location, you know.
Those are important words, and I will do my best to remember them during the long nights.
Very well. Oh, I need to go check on some things. Back later. Chu. It's Ito. I need another delivery. It's for an old acquaintance of ours. She's booked her fifth replacement in 3 years. Really appreciate your work. As do I, of course. Exactly. She's looking for amber eyes this time. I know. They're quite rare. But that's why she came to me. Can you provide? I understand. Any estimates on delivery time and cost? Fine. No, this is fine. She's AB positive. I guess that accounts for her indecisive nature. Indeed. That's wonderful, Hannibal. We'll talk again in a few days.
You're excused. I need some time more.
Bringing joy to the world now, 47. Well, let's see where this takes him, shall we?
Got a live one here.
Oh no. Here he comes. The old poisonous cloud bank rolling in. Oh. Oh, how did I imagine I could escape it?
Oh, this is who I am. Always will be. Oh. That sensation. Oh, what an achievement. I feel complete.
Is that...
Oh, it's my foe. The sadness that fills my heart returns. Once more, cloud my eyes and mind. I believed myself free, but this is who I am.
Do you have a problem, sir?
I just want to check something, sir.
Hey, stop! Ah!
Hallelujah.
The soda's on the operating table, and no hope of getting a second right-sided heart in time. You have effectively killed him without laying a hand on him. This should be a clear message to anyone considering following in his footsteps. That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here.
Burnwood.
That's not what my ticket says.
We received your message. Loud and clear, I might add. Honestly, you could have just sacked the poor guy.
I didn't catch your name.
No, you didn't. There'll be no retaliation, not for Soders, nor any other recent fiascos. Someone's been meddling in our affairs, killing our operatives, and making the ICE look like fools. I think you got close to that someone. Closer than we've ever been. That's why we're hiring you to take him down.
I don't think so.
Don't rattle our cages, Miss Burnwood. You really have no idea.
You spy on us, bribe our people, and you have the gall to demand our help. No. You can't be trusted.
Even so, we've been around for a long, long time. I think we could help each other. Some 20 years ago, your agency took in a young man with no past and extraordinary skills. In his own special way, he cares about you, and vice versa. And ever since that time, you've never stopped wondering where he came from and who made him what he is.
There was a doctor. Some depraved experiment. But he's gone now.
Ah. Well, if you believe the questions died with him, we have nothing further to discuss. If not, as I said, I think we could help each other. Partners, then. Cheer up, Miss Burnwood. We are the lesser evil. This terrorist. He wants nothing but chaos.
He's only a terrorist if you win.
Miss Burnwood, we won a long time ago. This is maintenance.